Hi guys, this is my boy. Today I'm making another video. It is winter and I am at Lake Rose Beatty, as you can see. There are some swans over here, if you guys can see them.
Look, swans!
Yeah, I see the swans. I just told the guys that there were swans over here. And I'm over here. I like throwing rocks here. So I'm here with some friends, like Cindy and Timica, wherever he's gone. Where is Timica? Here he is. I'm gonna tell him when I'm doing the videos. I'm making a YouTube video. This is Timica. Yeah. Right now, look. We are here.
Swans, look, there's swans.
Hopefully you guys can see the swans. I don't know if you can.
Try zooming in. Try not to put your finger over.
Okay, look at that.
So those are, I'm pretty sure, I hope you guys can see them. There are swans over there. Oh yeah. I'm gonna zoom in to see if you guys can see. If you can see the eels, that's good, because I don't think you can right now. But if you can see the eels, there are like,
swans, and they're black color, so
they can see it because I'm recording this.
I know. So, well, you can see the light because I see the snow. You can see the snow and the mountains, and this is a lake below this. And
I just told
them.
Oh my goodness, there is a lot of eels. There's like a million eels. Swans are like right above, like 1 million eels. If you can see that, there is an eel who is coming above the water. So hopefully you guys can see him. He's like right over here. Swans and the eels, they're quite interesting. The eels, they're popping out a lot. You guys should be able to see this. There are eels just popping up and out of the water, as you can see. A lot of eels. Well, at least I hope you can see these, but there are a lot of eels here. And the geese just now were over here looking at the eels. They're like so noticeable. Hopefully you guys can see it because it is kind of coming out of the water. But the swans here are just beautiful with their red beak and flesh. Hope you guys can see those are eels.
And ducks.
Yeah, and ducks. Not too exciting. You see those like every day. So now the eels are popping out of the water. Let's just have a wee look. Under there are a lot of eels. And the eels all over there. I think I'm mostly interested in these eels. And yeah, I hope you guys can see this. Don't know if you can, but here, those are the swans, those are the eels. Right down there, that's a swan, those are the eels. Guys, I think I'm going to end this video here, so bye! Oh, wait a minute, that's still zoomed in. I don't know.